Hello students, how are you? I hope all are fine. Your teacher had already explained lesson number 8, cards and wheels. Lesson already explained, I think everybody followed the chapter. So today I am going to start with your workbook solution. So let us start. All of them open your page number 67. Just to see that. Page number 67, you can see the some pictures are given here, and this lesson you had studied about the circle. So here the question is, trace a circle using the following objects. Some objects are already given on the screen. You can see that one keychain given, then one coin, then one basket given, then again one small round shape object given, then coin given, button given, then one plastic dabba given, then one clock given, one cap given, etc. So I hope you had seen this all pictures. You can trace the circle by yourself. Take a paper, oily paper or tracing paper. You can trace the circle from this. Now, you can see that small, answer the following questions. Which object will make the smallest circle? Here, object when you will take, the smallest one is D. You can see here I had marked, just to see in the picture, a small round shape is given here. You can see this is the smallest one and smallest circle. And the second question, which object will make the biggest circle? You see here H I had marked, so this will be the biggest circle. Others are all different circle shape is there. But the smallest one you can take D and the biggest one H. So students, you also take a tracing paper, trace the circles with this and here I am not traced, only I had marked it. So this is an activity you can do yourself in one paper because there will be no place to trace it. Now turn the next page. Draw a circle. You can see here some questions, some columns are given. Listen properly because I had already drawn and I am going to explain how I had drawn. Use a compass. Draw circles of the following radii. Name its center, radius and diameter. Just to see now. First one is 1 centimeter. So I hope you are knowing how to draw a circle with the help of the compass. Compass is an instrument having one pointed nail, one iron pointed needle is there and one small hole through which we will insert the pencil and there will be a screw. So with the help of that, how you will draw a circle? So take a center, one point you put, on that point you fix the needle of that compass. And our question is 1 centimeter radius. So what we will do, take a scale or a ruler from the 0 point to 1 where it is marked. You open that compass, needle portion you fix on 0 point and the pencil point you fix on 1. So you will get that measurement 1 centimeter. Then what you will do, keep the point on this, that needle will be fixed on this center. Without removing that needle, draw a circle. So many dots will join, then we will get a circle. You had already studied what is circle. Circle is having so many joints together. So if we will draw with the center this point as the needle fixing and draw the circle like this, you will get 1 centimeter radius. Now after drawing, you can just take your ruler or the scale, keep here the 0 point, that 0 marking, and measure whether your circle is correct. So if this distance is 1 centimeter, you can say your circle is right. Or from this point you can mark here also 1 centimeter. If from the 0, from here to here also you can see. From center, any direction if you will draw one line, and it will be 1 centimeter. They are all radii. Now the question is, name the center. So here I had given the name, any letter you can give. I had given O as the center. So here written radius and diameter. So radius I had taken, different radius in this figure, 3 radii you will get it. So I had marked radius, short form is small r. So first radius I had marked OA, line segment. Then next one is OC, line segment. This is also 1 centimeter. And another one OD. OD is also a radius. So 3 radii I had marked, all radii are 1 centimeter each. Now diameter. What is mean by diameter? Diameter is the longest line segment or the chord which is passing through the center of the circle. Center is O. A line segment which is passing through the center of the circle, touching both the ends of the circle, it is called the diameter. And diameter is the longest chord of a circle. And diameter is equal to 2 multiplied by r. R is 1 centimeter. So 2 multiplied by r equal to 2 ones are 2. So from here to here, you can measure with the help of the scale, it should be 2 centimeter. So if you are getting 2 centimeter exactly, then your drawing is correct. So here I had written, just to see that radius, small letter r, I had marked 3 radii here, OA line segment, OC line segment, OD line segment. And diameter, small letter D, it is the short form, and its name is from CD. CD is a line segment which is passing through center O, is the longest chord which is also called as diameter. So these are the radius, diameter, and center is here name it as O. Now second question, 2 centimeter. Here radius is 2 centimeter. So same method, first take the open the compass, take a ruler and 0 point, you fix that needle will be on 0 marking, and pencil point will be on 2. So you can get the measurement of 2 centimeter. Then fix the needle here, center, and without changing your hand, you have to draw the whole circle. Here, just without changing, you can draw the circle. If you will take the hand in between, then the measurement will be wrong. You will not get a exact circle of here 2 centimeter. Then after drawing, you can mark it here center O, and from here you keep your scale and see whether this is 2 centimeter or not. From O to any one end, draw a line and join it. It is a line segment. So this is 2 centimeters. So from here to here also 2 centimeters. Now from another one I had drawn, from here to here also 2 centimeters. So 3 radii I had shown. So center is O. Diameter, what is diameter? A line segment which is passing through the center of the circle, which touches on both the ends of the circle. So here I had given the name AB. A is one point, B is another point which is passing through the center O. So this total distance is, here it is 2 centimeter, here is 2 centimeter, 2 plus 2, 4 centimeter. So when you will measure, keep zero marking here and keep the scale and measure whether it is 4 centimeter or not. So diameter is AB 4 centimeter and radius is 2 centimeter. Radius name I had already given. OB line segment 2 cm, OA line segment 2 cm, OC line segment 2 cm. Like that different radius you can draw, but all particular names we have to give. So three example I had given here. Now I hope you had followed. Same way you can draw the next one. 1.5 cm radius. So 1.5, 0.5 how you will mark? Between 1 and 2, the middle line is called 0.5. So, between 1 and 2, the biggest line up to there, you take the marking and then fix the needle here and draw the circle without removing your hand. You will get 1.5 radius circle. Then, you just you see the center O, where that needle is fixed, that you will call it as O center. Then draw one line segment from O to one end of the circle. I had given C, OC line segment, the radius is 1.5. So this measurement should be 1.5. So from here I had marked another name, OA. It is also 1.5 centimeter. Then another one I had drawn, O and B. Here also you can mark it. These are all radius. So this is also 1.5. So radius, three radii I had given. Small letter R stands for radius. 1.5 centimeters. So which are the three names? OC line segment, OA line segment, OB line segment. All 1.5 centimeters. Now one diameter which is passing through the center. Center is O. So I had given the name AC. AC line segment. This is OC is 1.5. OA is also 1.5. So 1.5 plus 1.5 equal to 3 centimeter. So AC diameter, that is AC line segment. From here to here you take your scale and measure. It is 3 centimeter. If you will get 3 centimeter, your circle is correct. I hope students you are following and you try yourself. Simply listening, no use. You take your compass, how the teacher is explaining, like that you do. Now a small circle, 0.8 means less than 1. So where we will take the marking? From the 0, between 0 and 1, eighth line, very small one, keep the pencil point on eighth line between 0 and 1 and needle will be on 0 point. Then you will get the measurement 0.8. Now fix the needle here, draw a small circle with a 0.8 centimeter. 0.8 centimeter is the measurement of this radius. Now mark it center as O and I had given here C. So OC is 0.8 and another one I had drawn OA, that is also 0.8, and from here OD I had given, so this is also 0.8. So what is the diameter? Diameter is DC, which is passing through O. So here radius is 0.8. Its names are given, OC line segment, OD line segment and OA line segment. here I had only shown one. You can write any three or all the three. Now, DC line segment you have to measure. 0.8 plus 0.8 will be 1.6. So this distance from here to here, it is 1.6. So diameter is 1.6. Very small circle you will get. Now next one. Third question here. Make a circle for following the join by joining the thick dots. Two diagrams are given. First one, see so many points are given, dots are given. I had already joined this particular points with the help of a compass. Directly I am not joined with my hand. What I had done, you can see here I made a dark. There I kept the needle of the compass and just fix on one point. So if it is exactly on this point and the needle will be here, then you can see what will be the distance of this. With that you can draw the joints of these all dots. Without taking your hand, draw with the help of the compass. All the points, all the dots will be joined with the help of this compass. So you can get a figure like this. So it is a big circle. Now second one also same way. Here another diagram given. So many dots are given. And same method. I put one point here as O given, that is kept the needle of the compass here and the pencil end I kept here. So you can measure the distance also if you want. Then you can see with the help of that compass from this point you can start drawing the circle joining all the points without changing the needle. Here I can't show how to draw, only I can show how I had drawn. So the method is fix your needle of the compass here and pencil end here. So you will get the exact radius of that. Then with that, once you got the correct measurement, you can start drawing, joining all the points of this particular figure. Then you, without mistake, you can draw the circle. So this way you can do this both the figures. Here nothing asked, only make a circle by joining the thick dots. Already dots are in circle only, so you can just. So a circle is formed by many dots, already you had studied. And here all the dots are joined with the curved lines and it will be starting. This is another figure. So this both the diagrams also you draw. The remaining part of the chapter we will discuss and we will show next video. So today whatever work we had done in the workbook, please draw neatly and label also center, radius, diameter, all these you have to draw with the help of the pencil as well as the compass. I hope you had followed. So today I am going to wind up my class. Remaining we will do in the next video.